there's one house back over there that the fire literally surrounded the entire house.